We have an important breaking news story that you will only find covered in depth right here at Rising. We hit 200,000 subscribers.
That's right. We have some amazing news to share. We hit 200,000 subscribers on YouTube. Just want to thank you all. You both answered our call to action last night.
That's right.
Whenever we hit 199,000, hit us to 200K. It's been such an amazing experience. And I think you can all expect some, I mean, we're... The campaign is only just getting started.
Really?
Right? I mean, no, truly. I mean,
yeah.
The growth that we saw, which, you know, thank you so much to all of you. You guys stuck with us in the early days, but the real times are really beginning now. And we're going to have all this. We have three Democratic debates this month, I think a couple next month, one in New Hampshire. I mean, in the thick of it, when things get real, we're going to be here. You can expect, I mean, we're going to have campaign and news analysis here that you're just not going to find anywhere else.
Yeah, I mean, that's the bottom line. Is yeah. We're just getting started. Yeah. We really just started fully posting everything to mm-hmm. YouTube about 6 months ago.
6 months.
And so for me, it's very exciting and heartening to see the appetite for the type of conversation, yeah. very different type of conversation, very skeptical type of conversation that we do here. And it shows me just how much energy of that exists out there in the public. I think we're really just scratching the surface. So, yeah, every debate, you know, you can count on us being here live with our amazing panelists offering. I mean, they are so much better and more accurate than anything else you're ever going to yeah. see. We'll be there covering the campaigns as they head into Iowa and New Hampshire. We'll be there for the DNC, for the RNC. There's so much excitement and chaos and drama that is coming up this year, and we can't be more thrilled to be able to share all of that with yeah. you in the year to come.
It's going
to
be a wild year, and I can't wait to spend it with all of you.
Thanks, guys. All right. We'll have more for you after this.